Hey everybody, I'm Drew Winchester with the County's Communications Department. And today we're out here by the Big Blue Water Tower. Now I'm sure you see this every day if you drive along 75, and especially this time of the year when traffic picks up, you likely get a long, slow look at this water tower. So what we're here today to do is talk with Brooke Bailey about our new watering and irrigation restrictions. So Brooke, always nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
All right, so tell us about the new restrictions. What are they exactly?
So really there's only one change to the water restrictions.
Okay.
And it's the day that you water. So typically we water on Tuesdays and Thursdays based on where you live. Now it's Monday through Saturday based on where you live.
Okay.
So Monday is 01 ending in your address, Tuesday 23, so you go all the way throughout. And then Saturday, it's if you either don't have an address or end in a letter.
And then Sunday?
Sunday, no irrigation.
No water. Why is this an important change?
So it's really important because if you think about it, we're having all of our residents irrigate on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So we can see a huge uptick in demands on those days, up to 10%. So it's really inefficient for our system. So we kind of did a bunch of research of the region and what other people are doing in the areas, and really spreading out the demand will help us become more efficient with water quality and pressures.
Now, obviously all that is very important information, but maybe the most important, when does this take effect?
So this takes effect January 1st.
Okay.
We are going to have quite a few media things out there about how to change your controller and things like that to try to help out. We understand it's going to take some time and whatnot, but it will go in effect January 1st.
Now, this is just for unincorporated, or does this also include the municipalities around the county?
So it's just unincorporated. So if you're in the city of Venice or city of Sarasota, definitely reach out to them or Northport.
Okay. Anything else you want to add? I mean, it's obviously an important change and some important information.
Yeah, no, I think that's it.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us. Really appreciate the information. I'm sure we'll see each other again soon.
Sounds great. Thanks.
All right. Everybody, thanks for tuning in. This is probably the last time I'll get to see you before 2023. So happy holidays, happy new year. Stay safe out there, and we'll see you next time.